What is our job task? Climb to 180 feet while maintaining
100%
tie-off. That's correct. We're all fully qualified to the hilt.
Every year, approximately 200,000 men and women leave U.S. military service and return to civilian life. Building careers can be a challenge, but veterans are uniquely positioned for a new mission that's on the cutting edge of technology, turning the huge promise of 5G into a reality. What makes them so critical to the future of communications? T-Mobile's leading the nation's build-out of 5G, the fifth generation of wireless networks. That means increased connectivity nationwide as the new generation reaches more cities and towns than ever before. But that all requires a massive infrastructure build-out, more towers and cell sites nationwide to erect and maintain 24/7. It's a challenging mission that requires a goal-oriented mindset. For many veterans, that's right up their alley.
When you're looking at building out a 5G network, it takes a lot of people to get it done. And that's where I think Warriors4Wireless comes in.
We're climbing a radio tower here, guys. We're gonna use head protection. We've all got foot protection, right?
I think my military experience has prepared me for this course because it taught us how to work under pressure, and that's what climbing towers is about.
Warriors4Wireless is a nonprofit organization that's supported by T-Mobile.
Y'all ready to do this?
They offer training sessions to former servicemen and women who want to join the telecom industry.
Most of those guys go into the military right out of high school, and then they're coming out of the military 4, 5, 6 years later. Many of them are really lost, and they have a tough time.
We're putting tension on the line.
The 5G world is a great place for them to land. We really reach out to a lot of first-term enlisted and help them make that transition.
I didn't even know this was a field, honestly. People in the military and this line of work are adrenaline junkies. They want to get a thrill out of their work. Sitting behind a desk just doesn't work for them. That's the reason why I like this kind of work. And I used to climb on the fire escape at like 5, 6 years old.
One of the key training exercises at Warriors4Wireless is the confidence climb.
Having someone else look at your gear, they may notice something you didn't. We all know this, we're military veterans. We know what a battle buddy is and all that, right?
Before the climb, I was definitely nervous just because I've never done anything like that before. It's tough work. I didn't have the greatest upbringing. I want to do this and be good at it to prove to myself that that stuff doesn't matter.
As soon as your hands are on the steel of the tower, it kind of just goes into a zen therapeutic feeling. And the higher you get, the more tranquil it feels. It's almost like everything just kind of fades away.
The tower climbers that we're training to get on better life vectors and into these career paths, T-Mobile's making that whole mission happen. Warriors4Wireless has trained about 2,000 people since 2015.
T-Mobile's commitment to its nationwide 5G network aligns with its commitment to helping veterans develop and sustain meaningful careers in the field. That's why the company has pledged to hire 10,000 veterans and military spouses by 2023. It's a win-win.
When I was at the top of the tower on my way down, the only thing I was thinking is I want to go higher.
You're free. Hell yeah, brother.
Woo! I've told the veterans before that 5G, it is such an important thing to our nation. It is at least as important, if not more important, than the Transcontinental Railroad was.
T-Mobile's nationwide 5G network is here, and veterans deserve some of the thanks. As 5G unlocks our connected future, T-Mobile will work to provide access and opportunity for all.